So this was a really nice stop to this interesting lake. And to be honest, guys, every time when I stopped, I get distracted from so many things. And then when I start riding, I automatically go into the right side until I see the arrow and then go to the left. This is very, very destructive and very, very, very dangerous situation. That's why I really appreciate this. Please, please do it. It will help you a lot. Even if you think that you're doing well, you know you're not doing so well. Better is to have it. It costs you nothing. So the name of this peak actually is Sugarloaf. You can see it on the right hand side. We just turned from the main road to this small road, and I think that we are going to the highest spot in Ireland now. Let's see. Actually, guys, here, whatever road you choose, it will be nice. A lot of curves. Beautiful church. So this is actually the road to the highest pub. Okay, let's see, here is very narrow. Okay. This is this one. Okay, U-turn. U-turn here. So this is the pub. This, guys, actually is the highest pub in Ireland. What exactly is the elevation? I'm gonna check after a while, but just want to show you outside and record this video. Okay, good.
Let me go in. Typical Irish pub. Of course, I have to wait here. So this is very interesting place. Let me show you around. See? Very unique atmosphere. Typical Irish decoration. Look at now this. All of this authentic stuff. Really, really interesting. Johnny Fox is the name. And look at now, these old guns. See? some famous people who visited this place during the years. And look at now. This was Bulgarian president Georgi Parvanov. He was here in 2005. So many more. Very interesting space, very interesting. And this is the site where every night they've got live music. And a lot of people are coming here just for this live show every night here. It's absolutely amazing. So this is a very... Hi. It's like a historical place. So this is actually the highest pop. It's not that high, about 340 meters above the sea level. But this is the highest point, the highest pop in Ireland, actually. Look at now this old scale. Okay. And shoes. And the fireplace. So nice. Oh, baby toilet. Good. So interesting to be here, and highly recommend this place to everyone. I have to show you that these are the famous mussels here. They are the one of the top from the menu. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy it now.
So, Laszlo, thank you very much, my friend. It was just excellent. It was just excellent.
This is great. I'm so happy you enjoyed the trip. Very welcome. Anytime, and see you next time.
Thank you. Ciao, ciao. Take care, huh?
Bye-bye.
And don't forget, the most important is to get back safe in one piece. Always ride safe, yeah? Okay. Ciao, ciao. Okie dokie. Let's move on. I got about 230 kilometers to Galway. I'll use the highway. I want to be there as fast as possible. Because after that, after I get there, a friend will meet me and we'll go together to the cliffs of Moher. So I will appreciate if I can make it on the daylight. Excellent. This place was fantastic, such an amazing spot. I'm really glad that I came here. And thanks to Laszlo, I was able to see Dublin and all of these interesting places.